Oh my god.
Has she lost weight?
Introducing Rabid Weight Loss, the revolutionary new weight loss formula clinically proven to help shed those unwanted pounds. Using breakthrough technology, Rabid Weight Loss stimulates your metabolism while simultaneously suppressing your appetite, so you can lose that excess weight and finally become the best version of you. By combining a rare enzyme found in the uterine sac of wood termites with a dormant strain of the Asian rabies virus, this groundbreaking formula reprograms the brain's appetite control center to recognize human food as a threat.
I wish I had her self-control.
Rabid Weight Loss gives you that boost of energy needed to sustain your busy lifestyle.
Well, she must have lost 12 pounds.
I bet she's so happy.
Finally, a product that makes losing weight simple and easy.
God, what the f*** is that thing?
It's carbs, right? You cut carbs.
Although Rabid Weight Loss is an effective diet aid when used correctly, it has been known to cause mild to severe side effects, which may include dry mouth, excessive perspiration, and an inexplicably foul odor.
Hey, watch out!
God, she had no cellulite.
Other side effects may include violent aggression, loss of friendship, convincing hallucinations.
God, I wish I had her arms.
Changes in sex drive, gender crisis, unexplained melancholy, and descent into madness. Stop using Rabid Weight Loss if you experience spontaneous lactation, combustion, or excessive bleeding from any or all orifices.
Did you see her abs?
Don't ask your doctor if Rabid Weight Loss is right for you. You want to be thin, right?
I've got to find out what she's using before Dan and I head to Cabo.
Look at her thigh gap.
Because becoming your best self is within reach.
That lucky skinny bitch.
I'm Ellen Wroe.
And I'm Stephanie Jackson.
And thank you so much for watching our video, Rabid Weight Loss.
And thank you so much to Funny or Die for featuring us on their channel.
For more videos, click on each of our faces.
And you'll be redirected to our individual channels.
Oh my god, look at the monitor. Oh, this is not a good angle.
Camera really does add 10 pounds.